All right, if you have not already, I'm gonna show you some videos on how to speak pidgin, which is also known as Hawaiian Creole. And it's just to help you read Wild Meat and the Bully Burgers, both the chapters of Obituary and Rags. So go ahead and watch that, and then I'm gonna come back and do our lecture.